I'm Matthew Diglio from FiascoSports.com reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm with Ben Holzbauer of the Goodwood Saints Football Club for a grand final preview. Now, let's cast our minds back. Last week, you comprehensively beat Tea Tree Gully. Now, talk to us a little bit about that game.
Yeah, obviously they had the week off and finished top, and they're a really good side. And we played Henley the week before and found a bit of finals form, which was good. And yeah, went out there and with a lot of confidence and got a roll on early and just kept going really.
Now you do have the week off. How do you prepare for a grand final having the week off?
I think we've got a few guys that are carrying a little bit sore bodies, so we'll have a week off, rest up, and have a good session on Saturday and Tuesday. And yeah, the next week, and hopefully feeling fresh for the big oval out at Thebe.
Now, you've played in a few grand finals before. How do you prepare for such a big game?
It's always different each year. Obviously, last year we didn't have the week off, so we kept playing and worked out for us then. But this year, I think it's good to have a week off, and it's good to get your mind ready, get your mind and your body ready, because yeah, you've got to be ready for a big day.
Now, you do have the week off. You were into the grand final. You finished second on the ladder. Tea Tree Gully finished top. How do you go into the game? As underdogs or favourites now because you defeated Tea Tree Gully?
I'm not really sure. I guess for us, we're always confident we can beat anyone any week. We know we're a strong side when we play good footy, and I guess we're just going to make sure when we have our lapses that we just grind it out and don't concede too many goals.
Thank you very much, Ben, for joining me for the grand final preview.